Oh, good. Looks like we got a mystery. Hopefully it's time sensitive so we can get the out of here.
Dear Mike Tyson Mystery Team, my husband and I had dinner at our friends, the Stevensons. Naturally, we sent them a thank you card. But now they've sent us flowers, thanking us for the thank you card. Are we supposed to send another thank you card? Obviously, this isn't an emergency, but we'd love your help. Warmly, Shelley and Phil Holbrook.
Ooh, that sounds like an emergency. I'm sorry, Deezy, we gotta go.
Who gives a thank you gift for a thank you card? Now what are we supposed to do?
Wait, so your problem is deciding whether or not you have to now give something in return for the flowers?
Yes!
The Stevensons have put us in an awful position. It's truly untenable.
White people problems. The most fascinating problems of all. I myself would not have given a shit, but you are the client, and therefore we would pretend like this is a real problem.
I'm sorry. This is just all very stressful.
Well, what about getting them a bottle of wine?
I love that. Wine is perfect. That should end this. And you don't have to go crazy. Just do like $20 to $30 Pinot or Cab or Zen.
Oh.
Dear Mike Tyson Mystery Team, the situation with the Stevensons has gone from bad to worse. Please hurry. Warmly, Shelley and Phil Holbrook.
Well, Deezy, as they say, all good things must come to an end.
Or bad things, like this party.
We sent them a bottle of wine, and they hated it.
Shelley, we don't know that.
We never heard from them. We sent it 2 weeks ago, and we never got a thank you letter.
I thought you didn't want a thank you letter.
We didn't want a thank you letter thanking us for the wine. We just wanted some acknowledgement that they'd received it. Because for all we know, it got lost in the mail.
But either way, it's a disaster. Either they never got it and they think we're ungrateful for the flowers, or they did get it and they think it wasn't enough of a thank you for the flowers. Oh, God, Phil, we are
Shelley.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
I mean, I've known white people my whole life, and I'm no closer to understanding them. They are truly fascinating.
Would you go over to the Stevensons and find out if they got the wine and how they feel about us?
What are we doing here?
Well, we can't just go over to the Stevensons empty-handed. That's rude. We need to bring a little something. Not too much of a thing, because we don't even know them, but we definitely have to bring something.
Ah, I think I'm starting to get it. White people don't have any problem, so they have to create problems.